Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mr. DiValentino, and I'm the department chair here at North Penn for instrumental music. And we welcome you to the 2022 North Penn School District String Festival. Come on. Come on. Hear that applause. Hear that applause. It's amazing. We are so happy to be here tonight. The long road we just got through. We have some awesome music to present to you tonight from all of our schools here in North Penn. Just look around you. Look around you. Look at all the faces sitting next to you, behind you, in front of you. This is why we have our music program. This is why we have music in our lives, is to bring people together and to enjoy a once-in-a-lifetime experience. The music that they create right now on this stage will not be recreated again, as you're going to hear it tonight. So not only do the students benefit from the music education and performing these concerts, we all know those benefits. It makes the kids smarter, dedication, perseverance, self-esteem, all that awesome stuff that is the reason why your kids are in music. But these concerts are also for you as parents and community members to forget about all the stuff going on at home. Would you rather be vacuuming, cleaning dishes, cleaning up the tacos from the floor? No. This is your time to turn off your cell phones. Don't let them vibrate your leg and distract you from the beautiful music that's about to be made. This is your time to relax and de-stress from our everyday lives and enjoy what these kids are going to provide for you tonight. So without further ado, we're going to begin our concert with the Sinfonia. We are excited to introduce the North Penn School District Sinfonia to the roster of our outstanding North Penn music ensembles. Sinfonia unites our three middle schools by combining students from all three buildings in grades 7 through 9 and providing them with an advanced ensemble opportunity. During the past 4 months, this group has been developing into an extraordinary ensemble, and we are excited for a long tenure with this group in the district. Please welcome Sinfonia to their very first String Festival under the direction of Mrs. Krista Feliciani, Mr. Ralph Jackson, and Miss Erica Milborn.
Thank you.
All right, folks, we are up with Pembroke Middle School. On stage is the combined 8th and 9th grade orchestra from Pembroke Middle School, all under the direction of Mr. David Pimentel. Tonight's two performance selections are Barber's Adagio for Strings, one of my favorites, so thank you for playing that, and Irish Junkyard Jam by Brian Bollinges. Please welcome to the stage Pembroke Middle School. Continue with the Gwynnor Knapp North Wales and York Orchestra, which includes kids in grades 2 to 6. The orchestra's first piece is the Russian Music Box by Soon-Hee Newbold. A music box is a wind-up toy that plays a song when you open the box. The second piece is Sparkle City by George Sweet. Orchestra members particularly enjoy this piece for its dynamic changes and rich harmonies. Please welcome to the stage Gwynnor Knapp North Wales York Orchestra under the direction of Mrs. Hoffman and Mrs. Hoff.
Thank you.
Next up is the Gwinnett Square Inglewood Orchestra, which is made up of all string students in grades 4 to 6. All students begin learning an instrument in third grade, with a few who began earlier through our Suzuki violin program. Our first piece, Abandoned Funhouse by Brian Balmages, creates an eerie mood by evoking images of a broken down carnival. Winter Lights by Seth Bedford contrasts our first piece by being lighthearted and whimsical. It is reminiscent of fun spent on a snowy afternoon. Please welcome the Gwinnett Square Inglewood Orchestra under the direction of Mrs. Krista Feliciani.
Thank you.
Okay. We are back with the Colt Hatfield Oak Park Orchestra. The first piece the orchestra will perform, themes from Farindol from the fourth movement of Les Arlésiennes, Suite Number 2, by George Bizet, including the carol March of the Kings. The first melody begins in the violin section. The orchestra gets to play in unison during the second famous melody and in a round format. The second piece is called A Viking's Tale. A Viking's life was hard. They were seafaring people from what is modern-day Scandinavia. They would trade goods, settle new lands, and divide empires. This piece evokes grit and barbarity of their life. Set in E minor, the melody is passed through every section so that everyone gets a turn. In the end, there are warrior cries which build to a dramatic conclusion. Please welcome to the stage Colt Hatfield Oak Park under direction of Mrs. Cohen.
Thank you.
The General Nash Walton Farm Advanced Orchestra is on stage in front of you right now. Yes, give him a hand. Go ahead. These are students in grades 3 through 6 from these two elementary schools, and they seek to perform music that captivates the audience and provides new challenges. These musicians are hardworking, dedicated, and enjoy sharing their love of music with the audience in every performance. The first piece, Regalia, composed by Carl Stroman, is reminiscent of a time with all the excitement and splendor of a grand and regal celebration. This joyous piece is sure to spark up feelings of festive times from the past with its lively energy and march-like rhythms. The final piece, Aztec Warrior, composed by Jeffrey Frizzy, chronicles the exciting journey of an Aztec warrior through the jungles of southern Mexico. While their journey is full of adventure and danger, our warrior also finds beauty within their travels amidst the dense topography of the jungle. Please welcome the General Nash Walton Farm Advanced Orchestra under the direction of Mrs. Laura Gaughan.
Thank you.
Time for our last elementary group for this evening, the Bridal Path Montgomery Select String Ensemble. This is an audition group of 30 musicians from the larger orchestra of over 90 children. This year's group includes students in grades 4 to 6, ages 9 to 12. First piece they will perform, McPherson's Lament, is an arrangement of a Scottish air. Legend has it that McPherson went to his death playing this hauntingly beautiful tune on his fiddle. The second piece, Forever Joyful, was written by composer Brian Balmages in celebration of his family's new puppy. Rather than a programmatic piece, the music was written to explore the emotion of joy. The music is uplifting and lighthearted, yet also includes moments of intense happiness and euphoria. Please welcome the Bridal Path Montgomery Select String Ensemble and their director, Mr. Ralph Jackson.
Thank you. Thank you.
picture on stage. They're going to perform No One Is Alone from the musical Into the Woods, was written by Stephen Sondheim. Penfield chose to perform this song to honor the late Sondheim, whose legacy has forever shaped American musical theater. It is followed by the finale of George Frederick Handel. It's the final movement of the Water Music Suite, composed for King George I of England, to be performed on a world cruise on the River Thames. It features a solo section, which will be performed by a few select ninth grade Penfield students. The solo section is followed by a return to the 2D section, which features the entire 8th and 9th grade Penfield Orchestra. Please welcome the Penfield Orchestra and Miss Blair Cunningham's first performance at the String Festival, Penfield Middle School.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give your loudest round of applause of all night for the High School Orchestra. Oh, yeah. All right. Good. They're still awake. The orchestra at North Bend High School is comprised of students in grades 10 to 12 who meet for 2, 4, or 6 periods each cycle. In the Company of Angels is a gorgeous and gentle ballad written in dedication of a special violinist from Elmhurst, Illinois, and Ms. Dorothy Straub, whose lifelong career in music education has touched students and music educators worldwide for decades. We dedicate this performance in her memory. La Scacchiera comes from the Latin percussion pattern, often played on the side of a timbale. It is heard in many different styles of music, including salsa, bossa nova, and samba. Soloists for this piece are Anna Chen, Aaron Lee, Dylan Scott, and David Song. Under the direction of Miss Erica Milbourne, I present the North Penn High School Orchestra.
thank you so much, everyone. First, I just want to say big, huge congratulations to every group that performed this evening. You are all wonderful. Give yourselves a round of applause. And I just wanted to take a moment and just recognize a few of our high school students. For those of you that are not familiar, all of the music educators in the state of Pennsylvania represent an organization called PMEA, Pennsylvania Music Educators Association. Many of our ensembles in the district have performed for festivals and competitions over the years. And each year we sponsor district, region, and state level competitions for our students. String students are eligible to audition in ninth grade, and then all instruments are eligible in grades 10 through 12. This year, I am pleased to share with you that we had 8 students from North Penn that were selected for district orchestra this year, and I would like those students to please stand for recognition. Anna Chen, Lily LaBelle, Hannah Pierce, Megan Pierce, Daniel O, Annie Pearson, who is unfortunately ill this evening, and then we had 2 ninth graders from Pendale Middle School. One of them is David Song, and the other one is in the audience, and I'm so sorry to embarrass you, Mr. Carlos, but Carlos Graffelds, please also stand up. The second portion of that competition is to advance to the region level, and I'm pleased to share with you that Anna Chen and Lily LaBelle and Daniel O and Annie Pearson, again in absentia, also were selected to represent North Penn in the region orchestra. So congratulations to those students as well. Thanks so much. We're going to wrap up with our last piece. We hope you really enjoy it. Parents, when the concert ends, we would ask if you would please remain in the auditorium until the children are out, the students are out, and then if you would meet your students in the lobby so that we don't have craziness in the hallways, that would be really helpful for us. So thank you very much.
Thank you. Northwind High School Orchestra, Miss Maylon.